rights one. I say, oh yeah.
Alright, you're on to Rockland House TV and it's your original Farsi brethren, Mr. Kelly Farsi. Yeah, I'm reporting live from the Unit to Unit store of Barrister Otobong Bob, who is actually the PDP flag bearer going to represent the people of Eastern Ubiam in the Akwa Ibom State House of Assembly. It's been a Unit to Unit store and today is actually the second day of this store. And right now we are here at Ikot Idoime, yeah, in Eastern Ubiam, where we have made a first stop in today's store. We hope things turn out as we expect, because from my views and observations, we have a lot of turnout here and people are really in support of this young man. From Rockland House TV, I'm Mr. Kelly Farsi. Thank you.
For House of Reps, we have my own. We have our own. And then for governor, we have our own peaceful governor, Gabriel. And then for State House of Assembly, continue to stand with me.
Advice of the youth, make the foot for empowerment. Make the foot for development. So bong if young boy, House of Assembly, Uniboya Fogao. I'm coming out of the day, you're going to see.